Miami, Florida is home to one of the largest jails in America. The tens of thousands of people arrested every year in the county come here to live. They stay for a day, or sometimes years, while they await trial. Since they have not yet been convicted, the inmates of jails, unlike prisons, are technically innocent.
What brings you to my magical kingdom?
Keep it, bro.
Drive
by! For those accused of the worst crimes or the worst behavior in the jail, their time here is considered by many to be tougher and more brutal than any other institution.